The Toyota Supra is available with two engine options, a turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4 or a turbocharged 3.0-liter inline-6. Both engines are sourced from BMW. 2.0-liter engine produces 255 horsepower and 295 pound-feet of torque. It is mated to an 8-speed automatic transmission. The 3.0-liter engine produces 382 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque. It is available with either an 8-speed automatic transmission or a 6-speed manual transmission. The both engines are known for their smooth power delivery and responsive performance. The 2.0-liter engine is a good choice for those who want a more fuel-efficient Supra, while the 3.0-liter engine is a better choice for those who want more power and performance. Here is a table comparing the two engine options.